Hi everyone, this is Nicolette Mason from Marie Claire's Big Girl in the Skinny World, and I'm here today with one of my favorite Ford Plus models, Candace Huffine. I'm so excited to introduce her to you guys. So you're one of the most sought after plus size models in America, in Europe, throughout the whole world. How does that feel?
It's extremely surreal. I mean, on a regular basis, I feel like I need to just like stop and pinch myself. Like 30 years from now, if I'll be sitting there like, oh my goodness, that was me. All of that happened to me.
Right. Yeah, you just ooze confidence. And a lot of our readers and viewers on YouTube, they struggle with their self-esteem. So how do you keep your self-esteem up and positive and feel good about yourself and your body?
I just always say that like you have to just be happy. So you have to just say, whatever, I'm amazing, so I'm gonna have a great time, and it all falls into place.
And you had such an amazing year. It's been kind of
I thought 2011 was the mega year, and I didn't know if it would ever match 2011, but whoa.
In 2011, you had a cover on Vogue Italia.
I did.
Year, you did the Vogue Germany story and editorial, and you did the Es Moda cover. What have been your favorite shoots and your favorite assignments?
All of them. When you're a little kid, you say, I'm gonna grow up and I'm gonna be the president of the United States. Or when you're in pageants, when you say, I'm gonna grow up and I'm gonna be Miss America.
And you did pageants.
I did. But when you're a model, you always say, I'm gonna grow up and I'm gonna be on the cover of Vogue. But does that ever,
right.
Is it ever really gonna
and
happen? It's just something you
Vogue
say.
Anymore.
And then it actually happened. I don't even know if I was prepared for that. But it was amazing. Like the people that I met and worked with, Steven Meisel and Pat McGrath touched my face.
But then you got married.
I know, it was really special. It was really a great day, really special. And he even said himself, like, will this day be better than the day you got the cover of Vogue? Yes, honey.
What are the things that you do to celebrate your curves and your shape?
You just have to celebrate what you love most about yourself. I happen to love my legs. So, I mean, today I'm in jeans, but in the spring, summer, I'm in shorts because that's something that I like.
Do you love shopping?
I do love shopping. I have to say, though, like, we don't have space in this house. Yeah. But my essentials are bright jewel-toned skinny jeans, a black one for sure.
Do you have like a favorite jacket that you go to over and over?
I wear a black blazer a lot. They're really great. And then when the fit is just right and it cuts you in, you can't go wrong. Simple outfit, great shoe. Mm-hmm. You're always gonna be able to find a shoe. Oh, we're sparkled out today.
Who are your favorite designers to shop from?
Some designers that I find that fit a curvy body amazingly well is Diane von Furstenberg. I mean, she revolutionized that wrap dress,
exactly.
Didn't she? For my wedding day, as my second dress, I wore like this Marquesa shift dress. I'm loving Lane Bryant does a great like fit and flare dress. Eloquii for Limited is making,
right.
I don't want to say business wear, but just, you'll just look really classy.
Yeah, it's great day to night, I think.
Yes, Simply B, it makes really fun patterns.
Right.
And I do love a Marc Jacobs.
Robert Duffy, if you're watching, you said you'd start a plus size line with Marc Jacobs. So how did you transition from pageantry to the modeling world?
Actually, at a pageant, somebody in my mom's ear in the audience said, you should take your daughter to New York to be a model. The rest has really been history.
It's kind of an amazing life.
And I mean, knock on wood, there's no end in sight, and you just feel like, whoa.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed meeting Candace, seeing her apartment, her amazing closet, and her husband. And don't forget to subscribe to Ford Models.
And Hello Style.
And you can catch us on Twitter. I'm at Nicolette Mason.
And I'm at Candace Huffine.
See you guys soon. Bye.